Alright, bye again. Good day. Now where did I get to learn this? Good day. Use the charm. And that hit me a fucking two something. Nothing there on it. Let's get going. Much to explore. Stay. Just making sure everything's working. As it should be. Well, things seem to be working. I feel weak at the moment. Thank you. Wow, that actually cut. What the hell? Don't do that. Winch. Nope. That's a crap. Where the hell is that tool, man? I missed it. I could be a temporary throw if I wanted to.
Good day.
Finally. Magic finding this year. Keep that as well. Now what was the most TL I think it is? Yeah, it was TL. Gonna enhance the DPS significantly. Also the damage and open wounds pretty nice, and it has 2 mana per kill. Now I should kinda invest in like 2 of them, because once I get Prince, that comes free, so I'm gonna lose some mana in like double swing. Still, I want to try out some of these TLs. I don't have the distance for them. Let's alright, let's get going. Question is whether I'm actually using them in the right order. It would be kind of hard to tell apart. I can't see the big ones. It needs to be in that side. Let's see if I were to like here. It's in here. It's not as noticeable by now, but the size of the weapon matters. That's a lot. Here we go. I don't know why do I keep saying that? I mean, it's just because my damage has a huge variation. So occasionally it'll disappear as if I'm like really weak. And then I'll just hit hard in a second later. So, what the fuck? Yeah. That's not too shabby. What can I replace it with? Hey, don't be like that. She's doing some thinking. I should throw some of my juice in the stash. I don't need any of those. Almost there. My mouse is really aching up today.
Blessings to you.
Hello.
Yes, finally. Ah, really? Let's do that. No, fuck that. I won't saw that. Yes, you can.
There's nothing right won't cap you.
I was getting hit, so it disappeared as if I was hitting, but sometimes the hit recovery animation doesn't show and you can still appear if you're hitting. Kinda annoying. I don't actually remember if I made switch of this steel. A little bit more. I don't feel like these monsters are giving that much experience point, especially not the skeletons. Mummies aren't that great either. They're better. Then there's the hollow ones. Yep. Yeah, these semi-decent jobs. They really don't seem to be giving that much experience. 76 magic items now. That's great. Well, that's not good. We should have stayed at the entrance. Yeah. It's an orgy. A small job. I don't know if the forehead is actually count as mazes.
Stay a while, listen.
I think it is. Charms. And they'll be fine for now. We need a cube. Just remember right now that I'm gonna have the greatest of possibilities in regards of using cube recipes. I'll probably hate that. So many charms. That's kind of ridiculous. Do I need to fear you? I know. Here we go. Huge chicken. Yo! Stop.
Nothing the right portion can't cure. Good evening.
So it wasn't up there. I'm starting to run out of stamina. Then again, these open deserts are pretty big. I Where the heck is it? Beatles. Hate you. Especially hate them, there's so many of them. Shh. Oh, that reminds me, I told you. God, I'm cheating. How did I do that? I need to save something. I need to speed him up. Nice. Just for that. Ouch. Don't do that to me. It's not fun.
Yes?
It is an honor to serve you.
Hell yeah. Sounds like he's stronger. The speed. Speed is indeed key. No. I'm just gonna take a screenshot more. Just for safety measures. Let's see. It's gonna make all room for the dupes. Apparently I can't even count anymore. Then again, I gotta be a little bit creative. Maybe I don't know. I'll figure some use for it. Should almost just stack off on different kind of gems so I have some cute recipes. That's all for now. Do that from there. And then I need to do my little thing. Oh shit, I forgot that. How did I forget? I'm an idiot.
Hello.
Kind of stupid. And some cheap stats. That's good. Why am I finding like the most expensive ones? It's strange.
I can't.
Well, that's one of the things that I wanted. Awesome. Now I just need one of them that I can actually use here and now. Up my new stuff.
Hello.
Now I don't need to use it anymore. But I only have a few more. 47 and 60.
Put that to awesome. Use.
Perfect. Just what I wanted. That reminds me, I need to get some cloth.
Thank you.
Alright, again. Sorry for the little delay.
Stay a while.
It is what it is. Well, you didn't want to use that. I mean, I guess I could use that against the real. Stack up some more lightning. I just generally be careful when I use that. The ladders, the answer to it. Pause. Oh, I'm actually there.
Good day.
Well, that's kind of lucky. I'm still there. I think the album just came up. One second. Alright, new album.
Thank you.
gemişler. I gotta play the witch too soon. It's been really a good game. Now if I could get a Neph, that would be nice. Yeah, I still need to activate that once more. Getting a crushing blow with love this early would be really good. Experience gain isn't that particularly big right now. Sending me messages. Exploring some more. I mean, I know there's actually some super chests down there in this place, like some of these. You should keep that in mind. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna explore pretty much everything in this level because there's a lot of chests and they make it runes at much higher frequency. Damn it! What was a magic line? It was enough. Starting to lack some space. That's another thing. Thank you. This one I actually managed to clear everything. So I actually going in. Dammit, Mercer. Don't be a dick by now. Although they're completely random. So it's probably just gonna be crap. Give me that level up, I want it now. This is gonna be a huge increase in damage. The speed will go down on the initial hits. It's probably gonna seem a little bit slow. Also, I mean, the increase is not that great, but then it's only 7%. Like, double swing is really quick. That is the speed it's going to be, at least for the first levels. Once you buff it up a little bit, it's going to be quick. Am I missing rooms? I'll check them afterwards. Ouch. Ah, okay, I'm just going to take that. You just poked them. They still hit me. Fuck that. Still no level up. Oh boy. Well, let's just sell some stuff.
Hello.
And then we'll see. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's still something. And of course, new systems will be decent. Let's just take that corner up there. Might be one of the rooms with the super chest. Yeah. Fuckers. I don't know if I should be checking these things. I mean, you never know. Wow, that was an awful chest. Well, moving along.
Good evening.
Well, found something better. Yeah, this would be nice right now, but nah, I want the magic find. How much do I have now? Nice. Where to next? Just need a tiny amount of experience point, friends. Yes, it's because I have so much elemental attacks and whatnot. Yeah, well. Still better. I still guess. And it hits a hard. I just need the boots. Even on their own, that's pretty decent. I actually kind of regret putting 5 points in that. I should just put in 3. Because we're gonna get to a point soon where other items are gonna be available or better. Awesome. I could focus on having like a secondary warhammer. Warhammer is pretty slow, the damage is just insane. And it wouldn't be that and slow when it's on your secondary. That's probably what I'm gonna do. But I really want to keep the DPS high. Like, that's one of the things about Quincy, is unless you like constant fighting, DPS can be a little bit low. So if your initial attack speed is it's kind of slow, then even when you gain like up to 40 in attack speed from Quincy, it's kind of problematic because you're slow, and then you can get cold from item monsters or from holy freeze, and all of a sudden you're just attacking in slow motion. That's not good. That gets you killed. I'm gonna be looking for the ancient tunnels. I think that we're fine to check out. Though I never usually do that. Not that it matters. They're gonna die. The speed of the fence is gonna be... it's gonna be a pretty vital part of my survival. But I will need to learn how to control it. It might just be that I need to really walk at times, because you can really get it buffed up and you have some speed from the boots as well. Like, you move insanely fast. TNL, that's all I found boots for. Now. Ooh, I forgot. Coffee! God damn it! Why am I only getting these low runes? There the golden chest is.
I can't carry anymore.
Woohoo! A higher room. Actually, the net rune is pretty good. It's one of the ones I need.
I am Lovecraft.
I didn't like anything. I'm just making sure. Nah. to move on. Probably go to town. I don't want you anymore, sorry. Oh, I actually found a net moon already. God damn it, I can't get it. Do I want that? I don't think so. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep it for now. Amount of HP. I think I beat a 2 for less than 100 HP. Durio was a little bit scary, if I remember correctly. One second, be right back. Okay. Fuck you. My affliction right now. Unless I fight under it, I can bleach a lot right now. Okay, I should not be cocky. Man, I couldn't see what else was going on in this inbox. A lot of snakes.